outside. Surrey holds it in at the point, throws it to the net. That was off a leg. Palmieri digs it off the side of the goal, and Steckel had a swat, and he scored! Time release goal for David Steckel.
For the Ducks, it comes from their fourth line, and it's David Steckel's first in an Anaheim uniform. He jams it into the defenseman's stick. It pops up in the air, and it had the right amount of zoop on it as it just trickles across the line.
Look at the reaction of Vinny Prospel.
He can't believe it. Wow. I think it goes off the Columbus Blue Jacket defender stick, Erickson, up into the air, lands and bounces across the line. First goal of the season for David Steckel.